Let's go.
Let it rain. Clear it out. Let it rain. Clear it out.
Let's go. Let's
let
go.
It rain.
Let it rain.
Clear it out.
Clear it.
Let it rain.
Clear it.
Now clear it out.
Clear it.
Now let's get it.
Let's
get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let it rain. Clear it out.
Clear it out.
Let it rain.
Let it rain.
Clear it out.
Let it.
Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup with a soda on the side.
Yeah.
Chicken noodle soup.
Yeah.
Chicken noodle soup.
Yeah.
Chicken noodle soup.
Yeah.
With a soda on the side. Chicken noodle soup.
Chicken,
chicken noodle soup.
Noodle.
Chicken noodle soup. Soup.
What's going on, man? Happy New Year, everybody. I'm happy to be here. I ain't playing today, but my team is gonna try to get it done. I go yellow.
DC Vessel, baby. Thank you.
Hey, Philadelphia, New York City, Baltimore, Maryland. One of your favorite basketball players, the over 50 baller here on the Monday night in the effing rain. Yes, in the rain. I said it. I said it in the rain. But that's one thing about show business. Rain, sleet, or snow, there's always a show to go to, that is. Here I'm at celebrating the life of basketball. Love and basketball, for those who know where I'm coming from. If you love basketball as much as I do, you know rain is not going to keep you from it. And it helps to keep you in shape, too, when you can run it about, be up and down. But I'm here at the Kennedy Center here in Harlem on 135th between 5th and Lenox Avenue, not too far from where Pan Pan used to be. Across the street from Harlem Hospital, where my grandmother was a registered nurse at. She used to bring me here as a child, and there's so much history here in Harlem, not just for me, but for everyone else. Shout out to all those who know what I'm talking about when it comes to falling in love with Harlem. So what brings me here is Darby's All-Star Classics. He couldn't have it this coming Sunday due to the fact that it's going to be. You'll see it on YouTube, but if you have any chances, just speak to Mike Check, Tim Mike Check. You know Mike, the MC?
Yeah,
you can do it. Once I post, I'm posting it tonight. So just reach out to Tim. He'll give you all the information.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother. Great game. That was one of the players. They just rolled up and want to know where can they find it. They can find all the videos under my government name, which is Mario Gray, M-A-R-I-O-G-R-A-Y. And that site is also for the kids that may know me as their father, in case they ever want to find out what their dad did when their mama didn't tell them where they exactly came from. But, hey, that's an inside joke. Peace and blessing once again to all those who have supported me over the years. Shout out to Cookie N. Jones from Baltimore, Maryland. Shout out to my family in Ecuador. We're about to go inside once again to support Darby's All-Star Classics on a magical Monday here in Harlem, in the rain, indoors, and the Kennedy Center. I used to DJ back in the day, but you know what I'm saying. I always say in most of my videos, yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, and today is a gift. That's why they call it the present. So peace and blessings. We're going to be right back with more after this commercial break. Thank you once again to all those who knew me before I had this beard. The nickname they've given me is the Castaway. But hey, I like laughing out loud too. That's one thing about laughing. It keeps you young. So I'll see some of y'all either Tuesday at the Hexagon, but you can go to my page on social media under the name The Over 50 Baller. Everything's posted on there. Or you can find me on Instagram. Instagram. You can find me under the same title, Over 50 Baller. Or you can just reach out to me directly in case you'd like for me to come out and videotape something that you have up and coming, or I can be an assistant in whatever you may be doing in regard to supporting it. 646-548-5881. Over 50 Baller closing out right now. More after this commercial break. Peace.
Hey, what's good? This is Kato the cameraman, and I'm here with ENS Entertainment. Every first Tuesday of the month at Sam's, we doing it up. DJ Mario, you the best. Kato the cameraman, you know what it is. 347-408-9841. Or you can check me on Facebook at Kato the cameraman. And I'm out. One.
Happy holidays from DJ Mario TV.
I see you. Come on. DJ Mario. Harlem is in the building. Come on. Each and every Friday. DJ Bruce.
The lights on cell phones flashing at you. Remember when the people used to walk right past you? Now they got questions. They dying to ask you. Who you with? What you got? And where's your castle with your all-girl crew? Doing what you do.
y'all ready?
Come and celebrate.
Come on.
It's a new year. Happy birthday.
Hey Brooklyn!
Happy birthday!
Hey Albany!
To you.
Come on, let's go!
Happy birthday!
Yo, yo! When I say happy, y'all say birthday! Happy birthday! Happy
birthday!
I say happy, y'all say birthday! Happy
birthday!
Happy birthday!
Birthday, birthday, tell them what it's birthday! Champagne in the air, get the birthday blown up, blown up, everybody showing up! I see the girls' hands in the air, phones up, this thing!
DJ Mario and Video for coming out to this event, rocking it out. They do so amazing. He's so well. Great MC, great DJ. You gotta come. He's always giving away free cool stuff. Like he just gave me a Polaroid camera. I don't know if you guys like digital, film, all that. He's amazing. Come out for the music, come out for the vibes, and most importantly, the free stuff, because he got it. Peace, peace, y'all.
Come on!
it, baby. No answer yet. Brown team, or they want to call it black. Black gold team. Gold hasn't got an answer yet. 9:07, first quarter. I don't know what to say. Hazel's on the books. What's up, Hazel? She's doing what she's got. She got her glasses on. Oh, we got that first whistle. Gold team got to do something. Got to come up with a plan that only they could understand. Let's see what happens. Second whistle, ball's in play. Gold team, down by 8. Shout out once again to all those who support what I love and do. I am home right now. I am home. Let's see what he got. Let's see what he got. Got him. Got him with the travel. Okay, they started talking amongst themselves. They score this one, they're going to be up by 10. They got to play defense now. Pulls up. Oh, from the other side. Who the hell is that guy? God damn. 30-32. Do what you got to do, baby. You know, score all the damn points is damn self. You got a rifle, you better use it. If you're scared, you better get a dog. Inside, big man, 23 gold. Uh-oh, what's in your wallet? Got a whistle. Uh-oh. 11 points already for the black team in the brown. Number 32 is doing what he has to. Inside, the number kicks it over to number 33. He has with the headband, pulls up. Oh my gosh, another bucket. Let's see what scores for the, let's put some money down. Let's see who's gonna score the first bucket for the gold team. Let's see. 7:44, first quarter. Who's gonna be the first one? Is it him? All right, it's him. All right, somebody's gotta stand up. Holding it out. Here comes the rifleman, kicks it over to number one with it. Thinks about it, kicks it over to 33. 33 over to 21 with the easy lay. Too easy. Okay, here he comes. Let's see what he does. He was here early when I came in. Shout out once again to Darby. Darby All-Star Classics. He dribbled. Crossover. Can he finish? Yes, he does. Now they got to work just as hard. 15-4. Brown team is up. Pulls up in his face. No. Off the mark. Here comes number 20. This is the first guy who made the first bucket. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, over to 25. Over to 23. What's he going to do with it? Got to move the ball. Gives him. Kicks it. Up. Cole turns the corner. Pulls up for the three. Off the mark. Okay, here you go. Off the races. They go 33. Let's see what he pulls up in his face. Oh, in and out. Keep possession. Here we go. There go that man again. There goes that man again. God damn. Okay. That's what practice does. Ooh. What was the name of that truck? God. Smack the taste out of his mouth. Okay, he's got two shots coming. It's a good look here at the Kennedy Center. It's a beautiful day to be alive. Yo, I don't know what else to say, but I just want to say shout out to all those who support what I love and do. First bucket. Good. All right. Happening this coming Saturday, February 12th. I'm doing something over at the Beacon. Uh-oh. Second one no good. This coming Saturday, February 12th, over at the Beacon. Okay, with the right hand. All right. Kung Fu, 25. Here comes one. Scores, 18-7. Brown team is up. Shoots again. Whoa. Oh, okay, they got another rifleman, number 24. Another rifleman. Let's see. One, two defenders. What are you going to do with it? Okay. Frustration. You know how it gets sometimes. If anybody's played ball before, somebody's got to stand up. Somebody's got to wear the book bag. Somebody has to do it. Clock waits for nobody. Shoots. Off the mark. Rebound. Number one with it. What are you going to do with it? Let's see what he has fun with it. Stolen. Going the other way. Oh. 4:40 quarter. Shout out once again to all those who couldn't make it, but they sent their prayers for a successful turnout. Hope. Got a whistle. Then you got two buckets coming, 32 on the line. Now, he done shot a whole bunch of threes. I'm going to bet 50 Cent he don't miss none of these. I'm going to bet 50 Cent he don't miss a doggone one. What you want to say? Come on, New York City. Come on, Ecuador. Come on, Baltimore. I bet he make both of them. Oh, what the Jimmy Cricket? Man, come on, man. Come on. I done lost. Come on, dog. Come on. All right, all right. One. All right, I don't feel too bad. Yeah, lost my money on that. Here he come. Here he come. Here he get. Kicks it over number four. Number four with it. Throws it up. Nope, 25 with it. Got a whistle. Coach is saying something over there. That's the coach of the Brown team, drawing up a play. She's doing exactly what she has to do. See the court. Read the court. Gets it over, number one with it. What's he gonna do with it? Left hand, thinks about to stop the dribble. Picks it over number 20. Lead pass, can he hold on to it? Nope, he got it, he got it. He pulls off with a three. Off the mark, rebound. Who loves it, who wants it? 21. What was that? What was that, 21? What was that? Back to action. 2:58, first quarter. Darby All-Star Classics. He said, go ahead. He got a baby. Oh, off the mark. Missed that one. He's off to the races. Headband, baby. Got it. Headband. Get out of the headband. 24-7. Got a whistle. Got to have a referee. Got a push there. If they're lining up. Let's see what happened. Once again, happening. What's up, mic check? Whap. Okay. He's reloaded. 8:24. Gold team is down. Both good. There you go. 20 with that. 20 and plenty. All right. Teamwork. Here comes Kung Fu. First quarter, 114. Pulls up. All right. He scored that bucket. That was number 33 with the red headband. Pulls up to the top of the key. Off the mark. Called it on 24 Brown. All-Star Classic, Darby All-Star Classics. Okay. Now they need defense. Try to go ball. Come on. I'm going to try to take out the cameraman. Good right hand finish. Two seconds. You gotta know where you at. You gotta know the time at all times.
Gotta know the time. Gotta know the time. Let's see what happens.
Uh-oh.
Oh! That's right.
Ref calling everything. Nobody getting hurt tonight. Nobody getting hurt. Nobody's getting hurt tonight. Whole team is down. They need buckets. For the Amano Amano. Let's see if we can make these two. First one no good. Come on, man, come on. 20% physical, 80% mental. Got it back. Let's see. Go for the three. Yeah. Damn. Can't hit a barn, baby. Layup. All right. Do that to number four.
Yes, again.
Everybody laying down the job. Ready? Got a sub coming in, number 50. 420 second. Bang. Second quarter. Big man. Pulls up in his face.
It's the DJ, baby.
Lead pass. Kicks it over. Thinks about it. Yo, that was a good move. 24. All right. We'll need a lot more of those. 19-37. Cross court with my man 32. Big 50 with it. He just came in the game with it. What's he gonna do with it? Got a foul. He's going to the line. He's going to the line. Number 50.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? Will Tracks, the voice of the city, just passing through to show the girl Shy Adams some love. You know what I mean? That's family. So much love to her. The clothing is nice. The kids is doing what they do. So I'm just here to support y'all. Know how I do it. Look out for me. I got the album coming out real soon. I'm back on track. You already know what it is. Will Tracks, the voice of all cities, y'all. I'll see y'all soon. Holla.
I'm sorry. I'm ready, man. I'm ready to rock. I'm going to be up there. All right? Trust me on that one. Peace.
Hi, how you doing, Mario? Mario is the greatest. I love your music. You did my daughter through Christine. And I'm glad to see you at every Golden Globe show. Bye. Love you.
Thank you.
I'm having a great time here at St. A's. We're having a great time. The fights are great. The kids, they got their heart into it.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Best Monsignor in the world. Martini Casado.
You know it.
That's it. Say no more.
Show me the money.
We love our Monsignor. St. A's has it made. In the shape.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. And I am sitting here next to
T-Rex.
T-Rex.
Yes, T-Rex.
T-Rex, I like that name. Sounds strong, sounds powerful. What you got going on in your life, T-Rex? What brings you out here tonight?
I'm only here for Maria Davis. I call her my godmom. She's been an inspiration to us since I can remember coming to New York. Started out at the Soul Cafe, and I used to be with Life Jennings, and we would go to the Soul Cafe, and that's where I was really introduced to Maria Davis. And I think that she has been the longest running showcase person in New York, and she's still going 20 years later. It's like, wow, she's still going.
That's a legacy. She's building a legacy.
Yes. Yep.
So T-Rex, word around town, there's a rumor that it's your birthday.
It's not my birthday today, but it was a few days ago.
Okay.
And
I'm
still celebrating. You know, when it's your birthday, you celebrate all month. And since it's the rest of the year, I'm celebrating the rest of the year.
That's it. Hey, man, Christmas time coming up.
Yeah, man.
Get any gifts?
I know I got a gift coming from my mom. I didn't get it yet, but
that's good.
You know, once you get a certain age, they be like, nigga, you too old. You're not getting no gifts.
T-Rex, it's a blessing to still have your mother with you.
It's a blessing, man. COVID and everything that's going on, you start to realize what's important in your life. And screw the music. Screw having a number one record. Screw all of this industry stuff. What's really important is having your family. When it boils down to it, having your family and pleasing God.
Pleasing God.
Because at the end of the day, when you go to God, he ain't going to say, he going to say, what did you do? How were you acting? He ain't going to be like, what happened with everybody else and what's going on. So, you know, just being in the industry all these years, I've realized that family, God, is the most important thing that you can have.
See, T-Rex didn't say he was a preacher. So he just threw that in. So T-Rex and preach.
Yes.
Sound like he want to pass you on the collection plate.
Well, I ain't going to pass on the collection plate. We started a genre. We call it R&G.
R&G.
Instead of R&B, we call it R&G. It's rhythm and gospel.
Rhythm and gospel.
Yes.
And you had a number one record out?
Yes, I did.
What was the name of that record?
It's called The Storm.
The Storm. Wow.
Yeah, The Storm. Wow. Pick up the Kirk Franklin and SiriusXM and all the stations that have been playing it. It's an amazing record, and y'all got to check it out. It's called The Storm is a Ministry.
The Storm
just talking about your storm didn't come to kill you.
Come on.
But it came to make you better, came to build you up, make you stronger. So your storm, the very thing that you thought was sent to kill you, was the very thing that God sent to make you stronger.
Wow, that's deep. T-Rex, where can people find you at?
Instagram. It's at King R-N-G T-Rex. K-I-N-G R-N-G T-Rex. And I'm on there. And I'm just happy to be here for Maria Davis, man. Big up to Maria Davis. We call her the godmother of hip-hop. Big up to the godmother of Maria Davis. It don't get no better.
That's right.
Yep.
That's right. You got it. It's Instagram. That's Instagram. That is the scam. That's right. Say it one more time, T-Rex.
It's at King R-N-G T-Rex. K-I-N-G-R-N-G T-R-E-X.
Thank you again.
Thank you, my brother.
Thank you,
and
my brother.
And you too. Thank you, Matt. Thank y'all for doing this. I appreciate it. Yep.
Thank you. Yeah.